What is up, guys? It is me, Rick of People, here. And today, we're back with that Five Nights at Candy's 3. I know you may not be able to hear it because I'm clicking my bandy cam. So let me minimize. There we go. So I have to talk louder so you can hear me. So, y'all know what happened in the last episode. Look, it was a reflex, okay, dang. Alright, so we're gonna continue. We're gonna try not be scared this time. But it's not a guarantee. Also, this is the phone that I record on. Yeah, this is the phone I record on. Yes, no, 2 days ago. Look, it was a reflex. Okay. Alright, there we go. There we go. And now, turn up the volume. That would be a... That is the worst decision ever. Yeah, I turned it up to maximum. It's at 100% right now. I'm risking my life for y'all. And I gotta turn on that. I'll turn on this. That's a micro fast. Thank you. Y'all saw that? I'm trying to not talk as much so I don't get that jump scare like last time. Wow, I'm improving. I didn't get scared that time. I'm trying not to talk as much. Yeah, I'm trying not to talk as much so I don't get that jump scare like last time. Go, go, go! Where? What the? No. Sorry, there's no commentary. I don't want to get the jump scare like last time. I'm just freaking broke something. Like, I'm serious. I literally almost kicked my second shelf down. It's actually down here. See? Saw that that mouse jerk. Yep. Oh, Markiplier. What was this guy's name? I forgot his name. Was it like Smike or something? It was Smike or something.
can't remember. But that purgatory. Yeah, I think this dude's in with a knife or something. What the? Brush my mouth, let go of his boss. Like his mouth was off the screen. That whole time that's why I wasn't moving. Yeah, my mouth was down. Just keep watching, okay? I thought that was like another door. How'd they even get in there? So freaking quiet. I'm trying to not get jump scared like last time. I'm sure y'all understand. But freaking. What?